This picture shows flames shooting out from a roof in the distance from a home there. Henrico fire officials investigating this house fire that happened around 3:30 this morning along Carrier Pond Drive near Lauderdale Drive in the West End. They say no one was home at the time. That house was under renovation. No injuries were reported, and the cause of the fire remains under investigation.